Nick? Honey! Oh my god, you're alive! You found Zombrex!
I'm gonna be okay, don't worry.
Thank god, honey. Because we need your help.
Let her down. She needs me. Let the guys down. Take an AWOL?
Yeah. And you know what they do to traitors, man.
No, man. What? Oh, man!
Shut up. He's an old friend of mine. We used to be in a bunch of foster homes together.
That is weird. You guys almost have the same tattoo.
Yeah. Don't know what it means. We've had it ever since we can remember.
It needs a little work. Might need some parts. I'll start looking her over. But where the hell are we gonna find the fuel?
Well, actually...
You got a lead?
Maybe. I met this guy. He's looking for Annie, I think. Said he'd give me some fuel if I can lead her to him.
Ha! What's not to love about that? It's a win-win. Besides, a little so-and-so deserves what she's got coming.
Yeah, but...
Listen. They got a bunch of hangouts all over town. There's a big one in Sunset Hills, I heard. Look for this graffiti. You'll know you're in their hood. It's a sign to each other that it's a safe zone. Just keep looking. That's how you're gonna find her.
Just seems kind of like a shitty thing to do.
I know she's real cute and everything, but I think all of us making out alive trumps you getting laid.
I'll go find her.
Stranded RV on the Los Perdidos bridge. But I see a guy alive in there. Check it out.
You can do this, man. Where it's date. Make her think you're not an asshole.
get out of here!
Engine trouble?
Yeah. I've been promising to take my baby cross country for years. We was on our way when boom! Streets are crawling with them damn dead suckers. Worse than them illegals.
Well, I'm a mechanic. I'm sure I can help you out.
You don't say. Well, all's I need is a propane tank and some acetylene, and my baby will be purring like Cousin Daisy.
That's kind of a dangerous combo, don't you think?
Oh, first he says he wants to help. And then he's all critical. Come on, get going.
Government reporting is...
Okay, here you go, but if you mix those, Cousin Daisy may never see you alive again.
Were you born out of the country? Ain't you never seen a monster truck show? Mixing these here foods together will make my baby...
Trust me, those are extremely flammable substances to be mixing in an internal combustion engine.
Shut your pie hole, boy. I got more experience with this than you've had government handouts.
Wow. Okay, nice. I'm just trying to help, man.
I sure hope so, boy. My baby needs some barbecue sauce. So get going and find me some gas.
Thank you. shit balls.
Probably gonna regret this, but here's your gasoline.
Yeehaw! Now we're gonna get some mileage, baby. That's right. Suck it up good. Oh, the main ride.
See, I told you that was a dumb idea.
You calling me stupid? You don't know shit. This here's just a little harder. Try to take it.